I'm not much of a video guy. Hopefully you can hear me. I'm getting this hive prepared for a package installation. And all I'm simply going to do is preload the feeder with the sugar syrup. I've got my pollen patty ready. I'm going to pull out a couple of deep frames out of the middle of that bottom box. I'm going to use this extra box to kind of as a funnel to help me get the bees in there. And then I'm going to put the queen in there on a little queen cage holder.